As some of you know, we had Mitsubishi Bank. It was going to put $9 billion into the firm. Stories on the press were they're going to renegotiate the price. They're not going to stand up. They're going to walk away. It was absolute bullshit. They were there the whole time. And even Paulson and I got in a big argument, not so much about price, but would they do it? And we were convinced they would, and they did.